Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you how to make money online as a work from home freelancer. So in my last tutorial, I taught you how you can become a YouTube thumbnail designer and apply to jobs on Upwork. And for many of these types of jobs, the clients require you to submit files in PSD format, which they can then open up in Photoshop. Now, if you are creating all of your designs on Canva, Canva does not allow you to export as a .psd file, and that is what a lot of these clients require. Well, fortunately, there is a way that you can convert your templates on Canva or any design that you create on Canva into a file that they can open up into Photoshop and be able to manipulate and move the layers. And this method is 100% completely free, and you don't need to have Photoshop to do it either. First of all, open up your design on Canva. It can be any design or any template. Then at the top here, where we download the image, we'll click on that. And under file type, we're going to download as PDF print, high quality multi-page document. You do not need to have Canva Pro to download as a PDF print. Then you'll click download. So what this has done is it has downloaded our file as a PDF. Now, if we import this file directly into Photoshop, as I'll show you now, file open, you can see here that this will not work because it's just one layer. So your client would not want this as a file because they can't do anything with it. They can't change anything. So you have to do this step first. What we're going to do is go to PhotoPea. And PhotoPea is a web-based graphics editor that is completely free. You don't need to download or install anything. And you can open all of these different file types. It sort of works like Photoshop, except it's free and it's web-based. So what we're going to do is open up the PDF file we just exported from Canva. So we'll click open from computer or drag and drop your file, select your PDF file. Okay, and now that we have imported this image, you can see at the side here that we have all of these different layers and we can adjust any of these layers as we want. So for example, I can toggle this on and off to make those diamonds disappear, or the squiggle line at the side. So all of these elements and layers have been preserved. So now what we're going to do is go File, Save as PSD. So I'm gonna put Jennifer Marie Thumbnail PSD, and you can see it will save it as a PSD file, and then click Save. So now I'm going to go into Photoshop again, File, Open, and I'm going to open the PSD file we just exported in PhotoPea. And here we can see the difference between this image and the last one because we have all these layers here at this side. So when you're giving this to your designer, they will be able to make any edits they want and move anything around that they want within this template here. So this is a really quick way that you can convert your Canva templates into PSD files that you can then go and send to your client when you are finished creating their thumbnail or their flyer or any post you created for them for social media, because a lot of people do prefer to work in Canva because it is just so easy and user-friendly as opposed to working in Photoshop. So this is a way that you can continue working in Canva, but then also be able to provide these PSD files to your clients. So that's it for today's video. I want to thank you guys once again for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I will see you in my next tutorial.